Text, Ali vs. Shavers, 1977, New York, USA. Quote, next to Joe Frazier, that was the hardest I ever got hit, Muhammad Ali.
Bernie Shavers, the challenger, he has knocked out his opponent 19 times in the first round.
I'm going to feel my heart, I will knock him out.
All he said was pat in the second round. He was jab me once, he jab me twice. So when he jabbed twice, you know the next time will be one time. Here it comes. Bam, bam.
And I heard him, but he really started faking. I actually really hurt. I thought he was playing, but he actually hurt. Ali was a very, very smart fighter. He knew how to con you in many different ways.
Rolling his shoulder, Ali wobbles to his corner. Shavers sits near a long, shabby building facing a pointed metal fence.
I was born in a town called Garland, Alabama, 1944. My father bought a mule, a white gentleman there. You were making like monthly payments. And you know, in 1950, we had a tough year. Crops didn't do well, so we were making the kind of money income to keep the payments up. And the gentleman came to take the mule back. My father said no, because we needed to plow the fields and stuff. So he went to the barn to get the mule. My father pulled a gun on him. So he told my father, I'm going to come back and get you, nigga. So when the clamor came back at night, probably about 20 of them surrounded the house with torches and I remember the hood and stuff. I do remember that very well. They searched all through the house looking for him, searching for him, but he was gone. My grandfather put him on the train and shipped him to Ohio. And they said, well, you tell them, come back and we're going to let you, we're going to get him. But he never came back. He got a job sent for us. It was the best move for us because we got a chance to go north and change our life by 1,000%. In 14th round, I hit Ali a good shot and I hurt him. He knee buckled. I got this guy now. So I figured by the 15th round, come out, I'm going to finish him off. But Ali had to be recuperated. I mean, come out, this guy is unbelievable. He fought like his first round. The last 30 seconds, it was unbelievable. Ali came to turn around, turn the whole thing around. We were trading punches there. The whole arena was on their feet. Before I viewed the fight, I felt that I had won. But after viewing the fight, I know they made the right decision. He actually won the fight. Well, I thought, yeah, maybe I didn't push hard enough. After me, he should retire. Because he took some shots from me, boy, it's unbelievable. And I don't care who you are, you can't keep taking those punches like that from a punch like myself and any heavyweight and not be effective over a long period of time. Because I'll call him on the tail end of his career. And, you know, just his name got magic. If you do well with him, I couldn't have fought a better champ than Muhammad, and this changed my whole life.